In the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, one God, and me, my beloved, as Sayyidina mentioned, Yani, about the news about the new church, congratulations, as we, the offer was accepted, and we're still working in many contingencies to finish the church. The church location, 4201 Moraga Street in Temecula, between Rancho California and Margarita. It's a very nice place. It's almost 5.9 acres. It has a church already, built a church there. And as you know, it's a very nice place, and I'd love you guys to go maybe and go around the church to see it from outside. But please do not talk to the anyone inside the church, because they were still in contingencies and we're still in waiting for big decisions to be happen, and we're still to collect the whole amount of money. So please, if you want to see it, just go around, see the location, and then we will have a meeting, and God willing, on Sunday the 14th, June 14th at 7 p.m. in the church, for all the church members to come and to discuss the situation, not to collect money, but just gonna be show you guys where we are and what the steps we have taken and what the steps as well come. And there's a few decisions we need to make as a whole congregation together. We believe that churches belongs to the whole congregation, not to Abuna or Lagna, the board, but you guys, all of you guys, to decide with us and to lead, you know, under the leadership of His Eminence, Metropolitan Serapion, Number Serapion, and Abuna and the board of the church. So please, Habibi, just put this on Sunday, June 14th at 7 p.m. We will have this meeting for the whole. Everyone in the church is welcome to come and to do and to see how the process of pushing the church and how switching from the construction to Berkshire's the church. Okay, may the Lord reward you and fulfill His promises that, you know, have a nice place for the church in the area here, with the intercession of St. Mary and St. Thomas. God will complete the work in God willing and fulfill.
For our Lord Jesus Christ has risen from the dead.
He has abolished death by His might and made life shine up.
Then, inshallah, بنعمه ربنا يعني مبروك عليكم الكنيسه الجديده. لسه فتحناش اسكوم فول اسكوم اتفتح يعني الاسبوع اللي جاي. بس في حاجات اسمها contingencies. لسه هما اتقبلوا الاوفر بس لسه فتحناش الاسكرو. نشكر ربنا ان الامور ماشيه في الاتجاه يعني ان شاء الله العمل يكمل بشفاعه انبا توماس وصلواتكم. مهم بالنسبه لاحبائي عنوان الكنيسه زي ما قلت 4201 موراجا ستريت ان تيميكلا بين رانشو كاليفورنيا اند مارجريتا. اللي حابب يروح يشوف المكان بليز يروح يشوف المكان. بس من فضلكم محدش يتكلم مع اصحاب الكنيسه علشان ما يتايقوش. وبعد كده اتصلوا بيا ابونا الناس بتوعك بيجوا كل شويه، لا انت بس روح شوفه، ممكن تدخل جوه الباركن لوت تشوف المكان وتلف وترجع على طول يعني تشوف الحاجات بتاعت الكنيسه. ان شاء الله يوم الاحد يوم 14/6 الساعه 7 بالليل هيبقى عندنا اجتماع في الكنيسه لكل افراد الشعب، كله يجي علشان يشوف، مش عشان نجمع فلوس، تجمع فلوس ده هيجي بعدين، لكن احنا دلوقتي المهم ان احنا نشوف ايه الخطوات اللي خدناها واللي هناخدها ان شاء الله، وايه ظروف الكنيسه دي نسمعها من ابونا مش من حد تاني، مش من كلام الناس اللي بيتناقل من غير وعي او من غير معلومات صحيحه. فمن فضلكم يعني ناخد المعلومات من مصدرها ونجمع كلنا نتناقش في الموضوع، نتناقش في ظروف الكنيسه وامور الكنيسه. الكنيسه مش بتاعت ابونا لكن بتاعت الشعب كله، بتاعتنا كلنا وبتاعت ولادنا. فربنا اتمنى زي ما بقول كده، اتمنى على ان احنا نعمل كنيسه في المنطقه دي لاولادنا واولاد اولادنا والاجيال اللي جايه. ربنا يبارك كل عمل لمجد اسمه بشيخه العادل وانبه تماس ان شاء الله وانبه شندر باسم الوحدين، يكمل ربنا كل العمل. وتصلوا كويس عشان ربنا يورينا مجده ويورينا عمل معجزات في الكنيسه، نختبر كده عمل ولادنا، نشهد لهم في تاريخ الكنيسه قد ايه ربنا واقف معانا. ربنا يبارك في كل عمل ولهنا كل مجد وكرامه الابد امين.